now when you talk about counter-UAS, everybody's first thought is, you know, they're training the Swedes to use Hawks. So we put it 6 months, something that we were capable of, you know, integrating about that, and we were told that, you know, policies are going to change no matter how long they take, so that shouldn't hinder the innovation. We talked about how we came to our solution, and you'll see up here this kind of necessarily for position determining, but more so it senses if
give them more data and then have the user be able to take more action.
Going on there. So this is a common Google Maps interface.
We're in the car. Right? I said it yesterday.
Yeah, look, because we're not going to order. We don't need up here. The one you guys came in?
This would be very difficult to do.
We might be able to manage, but
guys, did we take that down?
We'll just use regular paintballs for this one, okay?
Appreciate it.
I can't fly it, so no pilot, right?
Right, no pilot. That's safer.
That's a...
Leveling, yes.
Oh, you do.
We switched over.
What's up?
So when we went back to 3D mode, we switched our frequencies.
No. Right? Whatever. Let's just do what we said we were gonna do. Okay. It doesn't really.
So let's hop that point with the gun facing away. Downrange, we'll probably try and, you know, downrange.
Away from the bird.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. So he will at no point. We left that as you guys tethered to Dan the entire time, and so they'll be communicating.
Just to the left of that.
Yeah, it's right. It's
thing.
Right there.
Times we
want to be safe.
Yeah.
Okay, so vibrated.
No.
I don't know about the trigger anymore.
Does she have the trigger? Yeah.